today I will going to teach you how to remove the watermark in PowerDirector. Hi guys, welcome to our vlog. Today I'm going to only speak in English.
Years later.
Hi guys, welcome to our vlog, and today I'm going to teach you how to remove the watermark in PowerDirector in desktop version. Let's begin now, guys. Let's start. I will do a screen capture in my desktop monitor to see how today I'm going to only speak in English. I will capture if I will gonna do to in my desktop. It's so hard to speak in English. How I gonna remove the watermark in PowerDirector. Okay, let's begin now, guys. I will do a screen capture. I will use the screen capture of PowerDirector. Here you can see the my old project. And now, from now, if sometimes there's an error that you can see, there's a watermark when you are saving the video. Okay, let's produce now. As you can see here, the watermark edited by PowerDirector. This is the watermark. If you want to remove this watermark, you just go to the edit section of your application, then uncheck the text. You will see here's the watermark. That's the watermark, guys. That's it. The only solution to remove that is uncheck this. You can see here the text. That's the text. And then go back again to the produce. As you can see now, the watermark is already gone. Right. That's so simple, guys. When you try to save it, yeah, there's a server prompt that they detect your software is not original. Click OK, cancel. Go back again to the edit section. I forgot to remove this. Let's remove that, guys. Then go back again to produce. Just click the enable preview during production. Then click start. Just click OK. As you can see, the watermark is already removed, and you can save now a video now in PowerDirector 17 without the watermark. Now that's a simple hack, guys. And that's all to our video. Our next tutorial will be the how to create a clone your own twins in PowerDirector. That's all guys, thank you. I hope you like our tutorial. Thank you. Bye.